The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from New York, New York, weighing in at 260 pounds, George Consiglio.
And now we're just moments away from this huge fatal four-way match.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match is huge. And from talking to some of the superstars earlier today, I'm willing to bet the monitors in the back are sold out for this one.
And his opponents, first, from New York, New York, weighing in at 280 pounds, Newman.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
And from New York, New York, weighing in at 274 pounds, Cooper Klein.
Sounds like this crowd is ready for this fatal four-way match to get underway.
And at the risk of sounding impulsive, this match has the makings of being a match of the year candidate.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
And from Swansea, Wales, weighing in at 299 pounds, the Freak, Rob Terry.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
With these four superstars battling in the ring all at once, we're in for a classic. Wait a minute, hang on. Single arm back body drop. That takes power. He's in full control now.
Devastating elbow.
Crucifix power bomb.
What impact.
Oh, foot just stomping down. That'll turn your lights out. A back suplex. He's got the shoulders down. Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take more than that.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
And he's heading back in. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Boom! What a forearm! Boom! Right in the button. Bang! Right in the face. He weaves out of the way. Backdrop suplex. Out the arm. So much damage inflicted. Oh, right to the back of the neck. What a blow.
Good night.
Boom. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Oh, look at the elbow after.
Absolutely punishing.
Avoiding trouble there.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Hoisted up.
Saw what he had in mind there.
What's he gonna do with it? Ring rattling! Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, man, what a strike!
Oh, short arm chopped.
Across the shoulder.
We're gonna see it.
And he goes for the pin.
Two. And there's the competitor has been eliminated.
The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstar.
Oh, look at this. The power. World's strongest slam.
Ouch.
And look at front. A back suplex. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that. He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Big punch finds its mark. Brutal knee right to the face.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Down in a hurry. What's going to happen now?
Chair down for the drop.
The shoulders are down. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Nice kick out.
Oh, look at the elbow after.
Absolutely punishing.
Oh, what a kick.
Back in the ring again.
Striking at will.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run.
A pin attempt out of nowhere. No, a kick out.
Still a lot more fight left.
He caught him slipping.
Oh, that belly.
And it's River. Oh, look at this. The power. Strongest slam.
Ouch.
Devastating.
A second spot on the highlight reel.
Kick right to the midsection.
Stomping. Ouch.
Just dropped. Bang right in the face. Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. Oh, jeez. Take all the wind out of you.
Up into the vertical suplex.
Taking all the time in the world.
The blood rushing into the head.
This is going to have a bad ending.
Tough situation to be in right here. Oh, right to the throat. Cover. Shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
There's the elimination.
Has been eliminated.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Ah, the old sleeping with the fishes. Straight punch. Big forearm smash. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Oh, right to the throat. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He's calling for it.
Can he shut the door on this one?
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And here's another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
Your winner, the Freak, Rob Terry.
Now that's earning a well-fought victory.
Now that's the kind of win you can build some momentum off of.
And for three of these competitors, that is not how they drew this one up.